here. It's good. I'm excited. I gotta start. I always start with this because it's true. It's unbelievable. I want to thank Ms. Carrie Underwood for letting me be a part of this tour. And for we're getting to do this every night. You know, it's one thing to open for a superstar, you know what I mean? But it's another thing to get to play in front of awesome crowds like this too, along with that. So this is awesome. Thank you guys for showing up early too. This is awesome. We get to all rock together. This is so great. This happens to sort of be the hometown show. I won't say the hometown show, but it's definitely the sort of home state show for our good friend Mr. Devin Malone around here. Cool, so I had this idea, and the idea is really simple because I'm not good with ideas. But I have this album, I called it Hunter Hayes because I'm not good with album titles apparently either. But I wrote a ton of stuff on this record, and it is my debut record on Atlantic Records, and if it's okay with you, I'm just going to play a ton of stuff from that record tonight, if that's all right. This one's about standing in a room full of people that like all have somebody with them. I better be hearing you singing along because I feel like you know this kid. This one's called Everybody's Got Somebody With Me. I'd love to take a picture of a heart shape balloon. Everybody's got somebody. Well, I don't want all that on this food shelf. I could count all the ones you went to, yeah. I never would have noticed if we never met. Everybody's got somebody with me. And I miss you.
Everybody's got somebody.